Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks, where we are now about to go and try and thwart Galcian and Ramirez's plans. So, we enter the atmosphere. They've done a pretty good job rebuilding this place. I wonder if my face is in the mountain still. Yeah, looking good, Vice. Well, next up is getting back to the Delphinus. The shops are all still in service. Ryukan won't have finished making the Vorlich blade by this point, so we're just kind of moving on now. One of these days I'll go down the stairs. Today is not this day. Looks like nothing ever happened to the ship. Let's go see if there's any new cannons or anything for us. Nope. You know what? We'll get some of these and see if they're any use. Probably shouldn't have got that many. Now that I think about it. Oh well. They proved to be useless. So we'll sell those. So it's almost a Dangrel Island. Which is that's Sailor's Island, Shrine Island, Dangrel Island. Once again, just because of where we are and the lower level nature of the enemies, I'm just going to make this easy on myself. I think this is the right way I want to go. South-southwest. Give you guys a nice look at that. The clouds. Now it's actually harder to see above the clouds here than it is here. So that weird effect they do. But, oh well, you know. They tried something. Am I still going the right way? Oh, I need to pretty much head west now. Not too far south. Hello, Dangrel Isle, and your colossal elevator. I mean, we could just sail down to the other end, but we have to go in this way. I know, it's annoying. It's what we have to do. I don't think the items respawn in here. so there isn't much point in trying to go through and pick everything up. So. Oh, that's the power lever. The view to the other rooms is down here. In that room, that's not much use. Apparently they didn't think it was worth turning the power back on. Yeah, all the chests are still open, so no need to go back. Carry onwards. See if I can remember how to get to where I need to go. Think I need to go down here. Not getting attacked. Kind of worrying. Would have expected this place to be swarming with guards. There we go. Hey, I keep forgetting we have Gilder and I. Ooh, there's some lovely new stuff. Berserker. That is a... I'm not looking at her, but that's a kick-ass looking boomerang. Oh, what? Oh, you are kidding me! Okay, well, I'm going to need to adjust my strategy somewhat here. So those sentries are immune to... Oh, come on. This thing is so slow. Well, that's going to do something. So, let's take out the Berserker. Where are your super moves again? Alright, Gunslinger and Aura of Denial. Please be enough to take it out. Yeah. And everyone else can focus on the Berserker. Hopefully Vice will actually do some damage this time. There we go. I think he just shot at his kneecaps. Seems especially harsh.
That was easy.
Ooh, Gilder's got a bit of catching up to do. Maybe the sentry only took no damage because Vice was yellow affiliated with his weapon at the time. That could be the reason. Don't know if it is or not, but it could be. Okay, that's the elevator. Yes, this is where we want to go. long way to go. We could just run down it. Or we could take this elevator. Let's take this elevator. What's the worst that could happen? Surely it's not that easy. Of course it's not that easy. It's this guy. King Pompadour himself. Please don't. So, let's fight on a moving elevator.
Let's finish this.
That is one hell of a cannon. And the important thing to remember here is that we have two females in our party, and he can confuse females. Now, he doesn't use magic, so Ica doesn't need to cast Delta Shield. What she will do is use Glyph of Might on Vice. You can guard. You can block all adverse effects.
Your petty little tricks won't work on us.
This should hopefully block confusion. It's a magic aura with a gun.
Let's try this.
Now that he's Ingrimmed, we want to build up to Pirate's Wrath. Where did this wasteland come from? I'm sure that's a metaphor for something. Yowch! Okay, we're going to just be piling on the Cerulean crystals. That was guarding. Again. Okay. But as one of the strongest of the group, you can be the one to use the Cerulean crystal on Fina. You can guard. You can guard. Aura of Denial.
Here.
Please tell me he's just going to do a normal attack this time.
Here goes.
Okay, so Vice is quick enough to get off the Cerulean Crystal before he has a turn. That's good. Maybe worth using quicker, actually. Ah! This guy's got a lot of health. I'm not sure what missed there. Maybe a chance to confuse?
Here.
Definitely want Phoenix to just keep guarding. Okay, that's good. Random fire. Don't like the look of this. Okay, could be worse, could be worse. At least we know he's probably not ever going to heal. My sacrums.
Let's try this.
Just gotta keep the healing up, really, is the main thing.
Moons, give me strength.
Let's get in this to make sure we have priority. We can use Drill Moss on. Who's he using this on? Oh, Ica. Great. It's a shame you can't skip enemy ones. I just want to get to the end of this. Bad feeling. Jesus. Whew. Well, we know what Vice is doing next turn. You know what? You haven't had to use Aura of Denial, really. So... Gunslinger. Just get some damage while Vice is doing his thing, his healing thing. Coming up next turn, I think. It does a fair bit. I think a couple of heals is probably a good idea here. Of course, the only thing about this is if he uses random fire again, it's just going to undo our healing.
This should work.
Because we're going so quick, it'd be nice to actually get in behind it, but, you know, you pick a strategy and you run with it. Oh, he's just going to attack. And he misses. Okay. Well. Irish Wrath. Gunslinger? Gunslinger. Oddly enough, in this fight... Oh, cannon fire. He's using it on Gilbert, I think. Yep. Oddly enough, in this fight, you know, we haven't got the... you're past the halfway mark of his health. Music change, but then the music for this isn't the normal boss music anyway. Yeah.
This should work.
Okay. So we know that as long as Fina keeps up her guard, she can't be one-hit killed. Ica can't be one-hit killed from a cannon fire.
Take this.
And random fire isn't strong enough to one-hit KO anyone. It's just irritating. Well. Sorry, Vigoro. That was your last.
I lost again.
Yes, Vigoro, you lost again. That's a really stupid looking cannon.
We did it!
Where'd that bird come from? Oh, it's Gilder's bird. Of course. Ooh, 8 magic experience. Pity every. Oh no, Vice isn't purple, otherwise he would have leveled up there. Taranta seed. is he just turn coding like that? What, you're just done with the armada? Does sound a bit like Gilder.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, pain in my ass. Okay. Healing in. Magic droplets. I could do some more moonberries, really. Don't think there's anything of interest around here. Don't think there's any charms. It'd be a weird place for charms to be. I'll just double check around here. Yeah, I need to go up that ladder anyway, so you know. Yeah, there's nothing. I don't know if there's any guards in here or not. I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Why are we going back up? Elevator. Let's just press this button. Say what you like about DeLuca, he's good at building stuff. Hey, save point. Excellente. Always means something interesting coming. Dangrel below the clouds. Sounds about right. This is clearly something. Dunk 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 dunk. Is that annoying yet? I cannot rotate the camera. Doesn't matter. Don't need to. Honestly, Gilder, just pull out your gun and unleash hell on the crystals. Destroy the crystals. This guy looks familiar. We've seen a guy like this before. Don't you remember? It was the very first boss we faced in the in Shrine Island. So there's a clue as to what this place is all about, and what Shrine Island's all about. But our time is up for this episode, folks. We'll take care of this guy next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.